In studio, Kuana Torres Kahele! Tell us about the brand new project that you are doing with Pixar in Disney.
I play the role of Uku, and I'm also the narrator of the 7-minute short. And basically, I play the role of a mountain that's lonely and searching for love millions and millions of years until I finally find my true love, who is a volcano making its way from the ocean floor. And that mountain is played by the role of my friend, my hula sister, Napua Greg.
And her name is?
Lele.
So Uku and Lele.
Yes.
Perfect.
I was over in Kona playing at a gig. I had received wind that two people from Pixar were coming to visit and check out the show. And the reason why they were actually hunting for a musician to play the role of this some short film, whatever. Had a good conversation with them, and then that was that. And someone went by, and then they called back, and they're like, "Oh yeah, we want you. Can you come up?" And we're like, I was ecstatic.